สวัสดีครับผมกสิทธิ์พิรม Greeting from Bangkok once again กสิทธิ์พิรม This time I will make a comment or express my opinion a bit on the viability and sustainability of a political partyWhether it will have to be based on liberal and democratic principles or not. I raised this issue this time because of the fact that just a few days ago, General Prayut Chan Ocha, the former coup leaderthat staged the coup d'etat in the year 2014 and Prime Minister of Thailand for the past 9 years had a few days ago by royal command been appointed a member of the Privy Council of ThailandThe Privy Council is an advisory board of His Majesty the King of Thailand. So it is a very honorable position, very important position. And being appointed as a member of the Privy Council, it means that General Prayut Chan Ocha can no longer be involvedin politics. So he has to leave politics for good and undertake new responsibility, a very noble one and very important one indeed. Then the next question is, what would become of the Ruom Chai Thai Party, which General Prayutwas very much the instrumental in bringing about its existence and the power sort of behind the throne, the spiritual spirit of the Ruom Chai Thai Party, which is in the coalition government led by the Phuea Thai Party at this point in time. The question is whetherThe Ruom Chai Thai Party can continue to function in a sustainable manner without the presence of General Prayut Chan Ocha. And the answer should be that if the Ruom Chai Thai Party is a real, genuine political partybased its existence on members and the support of the general public, with able administrative management know-how in a transparent manner, then it should be able to continue to functionand to exist and play the political role in the Thai political arena. So the Ruom Thai Sang Chat Party, if it is a genuine real political party, it can go on without General Prayut Chan Ocha. So it isincumbent upon the remaining leadership of the Ruom Chai Thai, Ruom Thai Sang Chat Party, for the leadership to come out into the public and make a couple of announcements of the setup of the leadership, the budget situation, the policy direction, and the role that it will continue to play inside and outside parliament, and as well as the role to play within the coalition government led by Prime Minister Setha Tuisin. It has to reach out to the public at large. It has to make itself known to the media, to the public, to the Thai and to the international community, that it could continue to live in a confidential manner, self-reliance, and can rely on the remaining members of the leadership without the presence of General Prayut Chan-o-cha. So the party has to show its mantle. And in this sense, I think we, as friends and so on, ordinary Thai people, would like to wish the Ruom Thai Sang Chat Party to continue its role in the Thai political arena in a democratic setting. We would like to wish every Thai political party to be democratic, transparent, and effective in their services to the country at large, as well as in the promotion of democracy in the Thai Kingdom. Thank you very much. ขอบคุณมากครับ